How to reset WhatsApp end-to-end encrypted password. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can reset WhatsApp end-to-end encrypted password. So without any further delay, let's get started. But before we start, we should understand that WhatsApp does not allow recovery of end-to-end encrypted backup without the password or the encryption key. This ensures the privacy of your messages. So if you don't know the password or if you have forgotten the password, WhatsApp will not allow the recovery. But if you remember your WhatsApp account credentials, that may be your password or your phone number, then you can only reset your password. So for that, what you have to do is open up WhatsApp in your device. Tap on the three dot at the top right. Now tap on settings. Here, scroll down a bit and then chat or tap on chats option. Here, now again, scroll down and tap on chat backup. Under here, scroll down and there is an end-to-end encryption section. Tap on it. Now here, you will have an option to change password. Tap on it. But here, you have to enter your current password. But if in case you don't remember your password, you can continue with your device verification. So for that, tap on I forget my password and now verify your identity. Once verified, now you can create a new password. But if in case you don't have your device verification or either your password, then you cannot restore your password. So once you're here, now you can create a new password. Then tap on next. Again, type the password. Tap on next. And there you go. Now your password has been successfully updated. Therefore, if you don't remember your account password or your device verification, you cannot restore your password. You will need to start fresh with no previous chat history needed. So in future, if you want to avoid losing access, what you can do is you can save your password securely. That may be in your password manager, or you can use the 64-digit encryption key option and store it in a secure place. Or regularly update your backup settings and ensure your account details are correct. So that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful. And if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.